I would say that I am a creative artist. I don't know. I do a little bit of everything. I'm a fusionist. Let's say that.
You look like a fusionist. You look like you mixed with a whole bunch of good shit. I can't tell if it's white Colombian. I know it tastes good. I bet it tastes. I want it in my mouth. I want it in my mouth. Whenever you get a chance, put it in my mouth, girl. Yeah, I've been fantasizing about you, remember, ever since that gangster. Yes.
What's up? This is Kat, and you are checking out my interview on thisis50.com.
What's up, baby? How you doing? Oh. Cut that off. Get out of here. Yo, I never seen eyes like that
before.
Well,
these lashes aren't mine.
Oh, no, don't tell me that.
I must say. You
better booping it. You better booping it right now. I see you. Come on now, blink at me again. Oh, come on now.
Real quick.
You know we was inside the interview, right?
Y'all
in there? This motherfucker done messed up my shit.
Let's talk about tour.
Yeah.
You're on tour right now.
I'm on tour. I'm about to be on tour. November 11th, it kicks off in Washington. We're doing all the East Coast. We're going to do some of the West Coast. I'm excited. I feel like it's overdue, so.
Word.
So I'm excited. I'm excited the album's coming out, My Garden. Like I said, I mean, it's so overdue. And the tour, it's an exciting time. It is. It's an exciting time, and it's overdue, so.
Tell me about this garden of yours, man. I mean, what kind of things are in this garden? Will I find tomatoes and watermelons?
You're going to find some, you know, you're going to find some unapologetic thorns. You know,
okay.
You might get pricked. I know. Look out.
Okay.
I've
been there before.
You have some romantic roses over there. Do you see them?
Yeah, the Valentine's Day over here.
And then we got some weeds in the back, you know.
They going to come whenever it's, you know, some beautiful things going on out here.
No, it's like that's why I wanted to name my garden, because I felt like it was going to be an array of sounds. I didn't want it to be this one theme. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, like those albums that you listen to and it just sounds like the same song.
Yes.
Really long.
I hate
fun.
It.
It's too much.
Word.
Too much. Like I like the appetizer. I like the entree. I like dessert. I like my palate being, you know, tested. And I like trying different things. Something salty, something sweet. You know, and that's what I want the album to be. I want it to be a mixture of sounds. I didn't want it to be this one theme. It's a crazy all that misses is you. Tell me, 'cause it's blowing my mind.
You in LA?
No, I'm in Miami.
You in Miami?
I'm with my family right now.
Okay, cool.
They don't be hating, do they? They, you know.
Are they overprotective of you?
My mom is.
Very overprotective.
My mom is overprotective.
So she gonna be cock blocking.
My sister.
Okay, I gotta bring somebody for your mama.
Yeah, you gotta bring somebody. For
I got a nice
you
little
distractor.
No, problem. No.
Or you know what? All you gotta do is just talk about church. Talk about Jesus. And then she will love you forever.
Oh, I can bullshit her all day about Jesus and what he's done for me. I got that. Don't even worry about that, man.
Yeah, with you.
Yes, you can. You can with me. Anytime you want to with me.
Well, I'm here.
We have some pretty kids.
That
yeah.
Ticking.
Word. You said that like.
We can have our baby Northwest.
I like it.
Oh, but we gotta get married before that.
This
that, right?
Nigga here, you wanna take it that far?
Well, I'm just saying. Because you know, I mean, if we're talking about Jesus and you want to keep it up.
Yeah, look, how about we just go have a wedding, do it on like a reality show or some shit like that? Get them to pay for it.
Do you see how bare these hands are?
I ain't saying shit. Look at that. Look at that shit.
I mean, it doesn't totally go with the outfit, but
I see what you're doing.
I'll take it.
Word.
It's not traditional. It's not the diamond.
It's not.
It's not the princess cut.
I got you.
It's not the traditional princess cut.
Right. Yeah, it's just a regular cut somewhere.
We need to get to know each other a little more.
You want to get to know me too?
We have to.
Okay.
Look at this. What would you just give me?
Yeah, that is.
No,
I see where you're coming from.
No, boo.
Right.
No.
I got to ask you about this.
We need some J-Lo canary situation.
Okay.
So you can have this back.
Okay.
I'm going to give this one back to
you. All right, well, propose to me, goddamn.
Shit, yeah. There you go, hold on. Right,
there you go.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Like that?
Like a glove. Yeah, I love it rough. You can choke me.
Hold on, let's get back to it.
All right, cool.
I need to plug some shit in.
We got to get some safe words in. Yeah. All right.
So, what are we talking about?
So, let's just get back on you and whatnot. Okay. You know, you grew up kind of rough, man. You know, going from hotel to hotel and shit, you know, trying to get your start and everything. Yo, what was the breaking point?
You know, I put the independent EP out, and actually, This Is 50 was like one. Of, you guys were one of the first ones to post Insta, like you guys were one of the first to like really be on it.
I used to fantasize about you.
And go so, so I think I always knew that like it was gonna work. I just didn't know when. I guess was the thing of it. And then I guess when I started getting in the studio more and putting things together, I started getting more reactions. I was like, oh shit, this actually is like, people are gonna really like it. People are really gonna fuck with it. And it's not like some momentary like poppy thing. It's like something that can actually last for a very long time, which it has, you know, it's lasted for a long time. People are still, you know, discovering Gangsta. People are still discovering some
gangsta.
Of the songs. And that's dope. You know, it's dope that those things can like stand the test of time.
Say you a gangsta, that don't impress me none. You say you a gangsta, they see nothing, you're dying. I do it all myself, I ain't getting help from no one, from no one.
You a real mama's girl, huh? You fuck with your mom really
hard.
You
know what? I mean, no, I love my mom.
Yeah, you know what? We connecting right now because I don't really care about my mama like that either.
I love her.
I mean, I love her, but you don't like her.
I love my mom.
You love her, but you don't like her.
She get on your nerves.
Yeah.
I get on her nerves.
We got so much in common.
Probably because her and I have so much in common. So maybe if you and I have so much in common, she and I have so much in common, you guys will have so much in common.
Yeah. I mean, I'm going to love them.
You should marry her.
What she look like? Before I while I'm booed, what she look like?
I don't know. And she likes a southern boy.
Is she sexually active?
All right, we can't. No, that's it. That's my limit. Right?
Okay, that we went too far.
That's my limit.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Cool. All right. So, is there anything you want to say to This Is 50 before we get there?
What can I say? I could say that this was an amazing interview. This is actually one of the funnest interviews I've ever had. So I will say that. And I'm excited for the tour coming up. I'm excited for the album. Definitely check that out. And I leave Saturday, so.
Okay. I know what that means. Anybody's at my, you got somewhere to stay or you straight?
No, I have somewhere to stay.
Okay, cool. Can I spend the night?
I mean, you know, hit up the jeweler.
Okay.
And then we'll talk from there.
Makes sense. One step at a time.
All right, that's it. I'm done. I can't anymore.
Well, like I always say, you just can't say you're real or something. You got to be cat down. You over. We out of here, man. Go to her garden. Hey, don't kiss them hoes in the mouth unless you got to. You have something in mind? Y'all go to commercial. What is the J-Lo Canary?
Well, that was, I mean, it was like upwards to like 3 mil, I think.
Look, I can't even front. I ain't got it like that.
Well, is we gonna it,
man, this shit is about 1500, 25 between 15 and 25 or something like that. But the ring is a little bit more
it's
expensive.
It's a good start.
Is we gonna live inside the ring or some shit? Where we gonna live at? Where's we gonna live? We, with your mama? They like Jesus all the time. Your mama gonna break us up. I don't wanna hear that shit all day. My mama be doing that shit too.
Figure out what I want, what I do, what I don't. It's a crazy heart.